All right, here we are on Wednesday, May 12th, and the title of the book, of course, that we're using is called This is the Day. At some point, there is going to be a way for other blind people to access this book. When that happens, I will very gladly let you know. It's being worked on, though. Okay, so anyway, here's our devotional for this Wednesday, May 12th, 2021. But when he asks, he must believe and not doubt, because he who doubts is like a wave of the sea, blown and tossed by the wind. That man should not think he will receive anything from the Lord. James 1, 6 and 7, NIV. If we love the Lord, we will seek him. As we seek him, we find him and get to know him. As we get to know him, we find that there is no reason to doubt him because he is always true to his word. If we believe without doubting, we will receive all that we ask of him. You know, as I read these, I'm like, boy, that's awful repetitive. But you know, sometimes we need to get it into our thick skulls. You know, I need to get it into my thick skull. Okay, God is faithful to his word. He is who his word says he is. You know, have you ever noticed that when you read, like, for example, if when you read the Gospels, it's like, yeah, the last one already said that or whatever. But you know, in the Gospels, what it is four different people accounting the life of Jesus, you know, in their own viewpoints. That's what that is. But it's also, wow, it's like I need to get this in my spirit, so I'm going to hear it maybe four times, you know, because I need to really get this and understand it. That's and God's word is a living word, and he helps us to understand as we read. And so yeah, like the part about, you know, we haven't really gone into about this part about, you know, who doubts is like a wave, you know, tossed to and fro. And when, you know, also when I'm not, I remember before I became a Christian, I was like that wave, tossed to and fro in every which way. And when I was with Christian people, I would, you know, act like a Christian. When I wasn't, I would act like I wasn't. And, you know, I was what they call lukewarm, and I wasn't really even living for Jesus back then. But it's like now, you know, when in November 3rd, 1994, I accepted him for real, and I don't want to just, you know, wander around aimlessly and, you know, be tossed to and fro and everything. I don't want to be like that wave. I want to stand for Jesus. There's a song, an old country song by Aaron Tippin. It says, "You've got to stand for something or you'll fall for anything." And that's what I was doing back then. And I decided on that day that I didn't want to do that anymore. And praise God. Let's serve Jesus. Let's, no matter what, I mean, even if, you know, no matter who's around us or whatever, let's choose not to be ashamed of him today. Let's serve him and not doubt him, and let's trust him, even when it's hard, even when things look bleak, you know, like, oh my goodness, I'm going through this and that or whatever. But I'm going to say, Lord, I trust you. I don't know what you're doing through this, but I'm going to trust you and believe that you are taking care of me and you are working good in this situation. And may the Lord bless you all and be with you till tomorrow.